Next up today on the agenda is the balloon. She's already looking at it. She knows what's coming. So, she was terrified of this balloon 2 days ago. Absolutely terrified. So what I did was tied it to her grain bucket. So if she wanted to eat her grain, she had to at least get close to it, and the wind would move it and make it make noise, and that did a lot of my pre-work for me, of just trying to scare with it and teach her that it's not going to bite her here. Now we're just going to get it used to her. Touch, release. Release, let her know it's not going to eat her. Touch, release, and now try to push her body. She backs up, I'm going to pull her forward. If she goes forward, I'm going to push her back. So I rub on her until I get 5 seconds of quiet beat, or until I get a sigh, or a foot cock, or a chew. There's a nice sigh. She let me know she's okay, she's listening. I'm just going to loop this over, not tie it, so I can get her back legs easier. Scary, then you just pet it out. And that's okay. Alright, going to the other side, I'm going to go way around. Girl, see, she was really scared, but she knew she did the right thing. caution, just a lot more noise. It can be scary. Notice how I'm leaving a big space so she has an exit point if she needs it. I don't want to be the one that gets run over. Come back on this side. Last thing with the balloon, just gonna walk her by it because we're gonna be walking and trotting next to this. I don't want her to spook at the last second. I think it's too scary.